things can go bump in the night. And where is Mr. Rusty off to at so late an hour?
Hello.
Just giving the old barrel a turn, said Mr. Rusty. But I don't know how to break it to you. I know you're very fond of her. Who? Said Lauren. Who? Oh, I don't think I should tell you.
There's no time for pleasantries, said Dougal. You are late. We've got a lot to do, and you're late. If you were in a union, I'd sack you. Now, pull yourself together and concentrate on the working hand. Really, you're pathetic.
I'm going home.
Oh, dear. Now I've hurt his feelings. No.
Is it? Said Lawrence.
Shall we tell?
Is he? Asked the other cards. He's always getting out, and when we catch him, we're going to wallop him. Wallop him, they said. You're rather terse. I feel terse. In fact, I've never felt terser.
Why, what's the matter?
Said Lawrence. Well, I was woken up this morning by... She asked. Well, I'll tell you if you don't go too far away, said Mr. Rusty. It's the televisions. Oh?
Yes, they've lost their announcer. Very careless of them. What's going on? He said. Trouble on the telly? Hector's house on fire? Baba gone home to Africa? Dougal doing the weather forecast? Worse than that, said Mr. Rusty.
We've got to find an announcer, said Lawrence.
The Magic Roundabout 3, things are about to be getting hairy.
Coming to home video.